Rusted chains of prisoners are shattered by the sun. I walk a road, horizons change, the tournament's begun. The purple piper plays his tune, the choir softly sings. Three lullabies in an ancient tongue for the court of the crimson. Shutters on the dreams. I wait outside the pilgrim's door with insufficient schemes. The black queen chants the funeral march, the cracked brass bells will ring to summon back the fire witch to the court of the crimson. Trampling on a flower, I chase the wind of a prison ship to taste the sweet and sour. The pattern juggler lifts his hand, the orchestra begins. He slowly turns the grinding wheel in the court of the crimson. Thank you.
On soft gray mornings, widows cry. The wise men share a joke. I run to grasp divining signs to satisfy the hoax. The yellow jester does not play, but gently pulls the strings and smiles as the puppets dance in the court of the Crimson
we'll be right back.
power of money.
Money, money, money.
sleep. No time for nothing, no paddock for me. Pedal to the metal, blow by blow. You're running with the devil, it's touch and go. They're leaving you nothing, nowhere to go. Just put you in the corner like an old banjo. Strings are breaking, but you can't say no. You're running with the devil, it's touch and go.
Thank you very much. Touch and go. It was very nice to be here. Nice to be anywhere, actually, at my age, but very nice to be here. The next song we'd like to play for you is a track from a very early ELP album, but we rearranged this so it kind of features more guitar. And I hope you like it. It's called Take a Pebble.
Shadows of our memories are lying on your grass. Wounded words of laughter are graveyards of the past. Photographs of gray and torn, scattered in your fields. Letters of your memories are not real.
Ladies and gentlemen, the wonderful young hands of Florian Opale. Just before I began this tour, I went and did some radio interviews. And everyone I did, the first thing they asked me was, Greg, are you going to play your Christmas song? Which is very strange, you know, because it was like the beginning of September. But anyway, whether you like it or not, you're going to get it. Here it is. I believe in Father Christmas.
They said there'll be snow at Christmas, and they said there'll be peace on earth. But instead it just kept on raining, a veil of tears for the virgin birth. And I remember one Christmas morning, winter's light and a distant choir, and the peal of a bell and that Christmas tree smell. Rise for the tinsel and fire. Guys.
wish you a hopeful Christmas, and I wish you a brave new year. All anguish, pain, and sadness, leave your heart and let your road be clear. They said there'd be snow at Christmas. They said there'd be peace on earth. Hallelujah, Noel, in heaven or hell, the Christmas we get, we deserve.
Everybody. This next song, strangely enough, has got something kind of to do with Christmas, in the sense that, as you know, a lot of our young boys and girls in the military are down in Iraq at the moment. And for them, Christmas, real difficult time, you know, because they're obviously away from their families. It's also very difficult for the families that are here, you know, with kids away like that. Perhaps some of you tonight have got, you know, family members down there. And in a way, this song kind of sums up how I feel about all that. It's called Farewell to Arms.
This our life on earth, another dawn we face. Is this the moment of truth for the whole human race? Is that the last man down? Is that the last life laid to waste? Can we find in our hearts each and every dream we've misplaced before heaven cries tears on the mountain we climb? Farewell to arms, rest in.
rest in peace. May the rain of freedom you released. Farewell to arms. Just can't. For so many years, with every step we take, you can tear down all frontiers. Make no mistake.
Thank you very much. Fanfare for the common man. You know, most of the music you'll hear tonight more or less has a European, has its roots in European music. You know, most rock and roll, of course, has its roots in American music, blues mainly, but every band likes to play rock and roll, and we like to play rock and roll too, and the one exception for tonight is this 12-bar blues. I actually wrote it with Bob Dylan. It's called I Love You Too Much. My mama told me you were bad news, honey. She said you're gonna ruin my life, 'cause I love you too much. You know I love you too much. I wanna leave you, there's no denying. I must have tried a million times, but I love you too much. I just love you too much. Love you too much. Well, you can take me, honey, first time when you looked at me, you tried to hide, but I could see a special beauty in your eyes. Passion flying like a spark, like an arrow to the mark. I feel it sting my jealousy. Before you know, there's footprints in the snow. Desire like a river flows, where it comes from no one knows. It isn't heard, it isn't seen. Love just like a flower grows, and then God only knows, comes down like a guillotine. Now I feel the rain of love torn by a hurricane. One night eclipsed the sun. How deep still waters run, how deep they flow, like footprints in the snow. Spirit to the test, you will see him like a knight, his armor gleams. You'll fly upon his angel wings, above the clouds and rainbow rings. We will sail in a ship of dreams. If you will take my hand, we can cross this desert made of sand. We can break in through the ice, hear the wind of paradise. We'll feel it blow, our footprints in the snow. Anytime you feel alone, just raise your hand, pick up the phone, tap in my number, there I'll be. If one day your stars won't shine, I will give you one of mine, 'cause they could fall so easily. If you will take my hand, we can cross this desert made of sand. We can break in through the ice, feel the wind of paradise. We'll feel it blow, our footprints in the snow. When I was 12 years old, kid, you know, my mum bought me my first guitar for Christmas, funny enough. You know, I started to play around like you do and learned a few chords. And I wrote this little song you know. And I, for some reason, it's stuck with me over the years. You know, many years later, we were recording the first ELP album, and we'd come to the end of the kind of allotted recording time, but we were still one song short off the LP. Vinyl in those days, of course. You'd all be too young to remember though, right? I think it was kind of 21 minutes aside or something like that. But anyway, one song short we were. And so everyone looked around the studio, you know, ask if there's any songs. Anybody's got any more ideas for songs? And there was a deathly silence. And so I thought, you know, the only thing I've really got is this little tune I wrote when I was a kid, you know. There was nothing else, so I thought, I've got nothing really to lose but by suggesting it. So I did, and I picked up the guitar and I played it. And nobody liked it, you know. They just couldn't see really what that had got to do with ELP. And I could understand it in a way. But anyway, it was all we had. And so I got on and recorded it, and I started to lay down one track at a time, you know, and put track upon track. And in the end, it didn't sound too bad, and Keith and Carl in the end played on it, and there it was. And we thought it was just an album filler. But strange as these things are, we went and toured in America, and it got picked up on the radio, became a huge hit there. Anyway, I'd like to play it for you now. It's called Lucky Man.
He had white horses, ladies by the score, all dressed in satin, waiting by the door. Ooh, what a lucky man he was.
Sing along if you want.
Ooh, what a lucky man. White lace and feathers, they made up his bed. A gold-covered mattress on which he was led. Ooh, what a lucky man he was.
Oh,
You obviously were that old to remember. Here's another one you'll remember. It's called Schizoid Man.
Oh,
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd just like to take a few seconds to introduce you to this remarkable band. On keyboards on the left here, Mr. Josh Grafton. The beautiful and talented Jay Ramage and Becky Carpenter. On drums, you know, in every great band, there has to be a great drummer, and so it is with this band. Ladies and gentlemen, the remarkable Mr. Brett Morgan. Many of you know that most of my life I've spent playing the bass guitar, you know. And I thought I was pretty good until I met this man. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Trevor Barry. You've already heard him play. Ladies and gentlemen, the remarkable Florian Apale. Finally, I'd like to introduce you to our musical director and pianist, the hugely talented Mr. David Arch. Together, we'd like to give you pictures at an exhibition. Thank you.
tortured dreams, childhood themes of nights alone. Wipe away endless years, childhood tears as dry as stone. From seeds of confusion, illusions, dark blossoms have grown. Even now, in furrows of sorrow, the doubt still is sown. My life's course is guided, decided by limits drawn. On charts of my past ways and pathways since I was born. I carry the dust of a journey that cannot be shaken away. It lives deep within me, for I breathe it every day. Are yesterday's answers. The earth of the past come to flesh. Eroded by time's rivers to the shapes we now possess. All our reasons asked.
show that never ends. We're so glad you could attend. Come inside, come inside. There behind the glass stands a real blade of grass. Be careful as you pass. Move along, move along. Come inside, the show's about to start. See the show. It's a dynamo. Gotta see the show. It's rock and scene.